In Anderson County, the sheriff's office says they are searching for a guitar that was signed by a rock legend. Take a look at your screen. This is a guitar that was signed by Slash from the band Guns N' Roses, and deputies say that guitar was stolen from a house along Bellhaven Extension just last month. Anyone with information about the missing guitar needs to call the sheriff's office.